crash. Check this out. As a man was driving the bus down a street in China, a lamppost came crashing through the windshield. Look at that. Just barely able to lunge out of the way. The impact ruptured that man's spleen, but he was able to get up and steer the bus to the side of the road. He is in the hospital being treated tonight. Wow. A fisherman in Florida caught a shark.